Holidays celebrated in Rockford Public Schools could change for the new school year. Tomorrow, RPS board members will decide whether to eliminate October 12th, Columbus Day, from the 2020 schedule. In its place, the board would introduce November 3rd, or Election Day, as a paid holiday. Activists have long opposed celebrating Columbus Day, but the movement has gained momentum in the wake of the George Floyd death in Minnesota.